Alright, so the way this trick works is I'm gonna put this bottle on top of the penny and then I'm gonna magically make it go inside the bottle without even touching it. Think I can do it?
Mm-hmm.